والذين كفروا وكذبوا بآياتنا أولئك أصحاب النار هم فيها خالدون. يا بني إسرائيل اذكروا نعمتي التي أنعمت عليكم وأوفوا بعهدي أوف بعهدكم وإياي فارهبون. وآمنوا بما مصدقا لما معكم ولا تكونوا أول كافر به ولا تشتروا بآياتي ثمنا قليلا وإياي فاتقون.
But those who disbelieve and deny our revelations, the scripture and the emissary, such are rightful owners of the fire, the dwellers of hell. They will abide therein forever, they will remain perpetually in hell, never to die or be released from it. 10. Allah then mentioned His blessings upon the children of Israel, saying, O children of Israel! O children of Jacob, remember my favor, be thankful and grateful for my blessings, wherewith I favored you with the scripture and the emissary, escape from Pharaoh and from drowning as well as sending you honey and quails and other blessings, and fulfill my covenant regarding this prophet, Bo, I shall fulfill your covenant, by admitting you to paradise, and fear me. As regards the breaking of this covenant and do not fear anyone save me.